Hey guys, it's LPS Awesomeness 101. So today, I came across a problem. Here it is. So, have you ever noticed that sometimes, even when your LPS are totally facing you, it just doesn't look like they're looking at you? I have come up with a solution, so I'm very happy. Now, I'm going to show you how to make the thingy, whatever you want to call it. It's going to kind of like prop your LPS up so like it can look better, I guess. So before I do that, I want to tell you guys about a series that I will be making soon, and I'm really excited about it. It's called LPS Live While You Can, and I'm doing it with Kitty Tabby 2000 or KT 2000, whichever you want to call it. And so I'm really, really, really excited. It'll be coming out soon. So we'll post it to probably both of our channels. But it's going to be really epic. So you guys should watch it when it comes out. So anyway, here is the thingy. Here's the thingy. And I know it looks sad. Yeah, this is really all you have to do. So, all you need are a couple of things. So, here's what you will need. Well, if you look on what I'm standing on, duct tape. It's one of the things that you're gonna need for this project. Just a little bit is fine, and I'll show you what you should do. Glue. You definitely need glue. I'm using clear, tacky glue. You're gonna use glue, which you have to, so yeah. Please, 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 please use clear glue, or else it doesn't look so well. Trust me, I know, I have experience. Anyway, next thing.
You're also gonna need beads.
Beads, beads, beads. And one or two paper clips. Again, here are our ingredients. Beads, glue, paper clips, and duct tape. Okay. So the first step is you're gonna want your piece of duct tape. Doesn't matter if it's better or not, because you're not gonna actually use it in this project. Well, you are, but you're not gonna, it's not gonna be like actually part of the end product. So just to make sure you can move it around if you need to, you're just gonna, you know, fold the two sides over that. Because if you need to move stuff around or something for any reason, then it's just better. So then, you take your glue and just put a like dime size, whatever, you know, just. Doesn't have to be big, even like less than a dime, it's fine. Doesn't matter if it's like plump or flat or whatever. So then you're just gonna let it sit. It doesn't matter if it's perfect or not, it doesn't matter. So then take a bead. You're probably gonna want your bead to match the color of your LPS, it'll work better. So when you're like making videos or taking a photo shoot, then it won't be as noticeable. So you just pop the bead right in the middle. It doesn't matter if the loop on it is showing or not. And now obviously you're gonna have to wait a while. Very long time. And it doesn't matter if the bead like sinks into the glue. But yeah. So now you're gonna have to wait till the glue dries, and I know, it's a while, but I don't like waiting either. So you just gotta wait, I'm sorry, hold on. Okay, so while you are waiting for your glue to dry, you can do the preparation step. Blah. Okay, so you're just gonna want the paper clip, and it doesn't have to be one straight line, but you want to get it, like, at least part of it. into a straight line. It could even be that much. So you'll see what that's for when your glue is dry. And it doesn't, you know, it doesn't have to be like the whole thing, because I know it's really hard to bend paper clips, especially with your bare hands. So just keep your paper clip there, and if you want a spare, then you can just have another one ready. So I'll do it this way. If you want to see whether your whether your glue is dry yet, you can just, you know, like stick your paper clip into that glue, and if it's not dry, then it will kind of stick to it. And yeah, mine right now is definitely not dry. So you can definitely tell when it's not dry though, because the finished ones, like the dry ones, they kind of have a pinkish tint to them. So you can also look for that, at least with this type of glue that I have here. So, yes. Okay, so once it's completely dry, then you can just take one of the sides and it'll kind of just pop off. So there it is, it's all finished now. Remember, it doesn't really matter if it's centered or not. This one isn't centered. This one pretty much is. And this one is too, but it really doesn't matter. So when you make these, I recommend making them in lots of colors, because then you'll be able to use them better. Because like, if I use this orange one, that you could see it more than you could with the blue, because it blends in with her colors more. So that's just a tip from me. And so I kind of just showed you how it worked, but it's different for each different type of LPS you'll use it for. So like for seals, I just place it under their tail. And sometimes that happens, but, and it's not like they have to be perfectly on it. If they're just leaning on it, it's fine. But yeah, so it's pretty simple to make them. The only hard part is the waiting. So if you guys have any other questions, comment, or make a request or something like that. Bye.